Pull up, like what's up? Everything on fleek. I do it nice, 7 days a week. Like oh my, oh my, oh my God. I don't do nothing for free. You know I gotta charge when I'm.
Happy Saturday, guys. Avril and I, we are working on some word problems here. This is what we've done so far. And I had her to like to read these problems to me to see for her understanding. And then we're using the cubes here to help her to add. So right now we are doing this word problem. We're on number 4. So she already read this to me. So I'm gonna show you guys like how we're using the cubes here for her to understand how to break these problems down. So Ava, read number 4 for me.
There are 8 stools in the classroom. Some 2 stools are tall. 7 stools are short. How many stools are tall?
Okay, so what we did, I asked her to, this is going to represent our stools. So this is like 8 blocks.
And take away 7.
So we saying some stools are tall. So we need to take 7 away. We need to put 7. Okay, so 7 is going to be.
It's 1.
On 1. Okay, show them how you put 7 is on 1 and then we got 1.
Yeah,
so how are we going to do this?
7. Plus 1 is 8.
Okay. So that's how we've been doing. We was using like the cubes. We got cubes here to help her with the math. So this is something if you're teaching your kids, she's in the first grade. So if you're teaching your kids how to do math, so things that they can touch, tactile stuff, things they can use. You can use money, coins, anything like that to help them to do math. So shout out to her school district. They gave us like some resources on, this is what they gave us, some resources on to help, you know, make learning fun and meaningful for them. So guys, this is what we doing, part of our Saturday. Y'all blogging with April. Happy Saturday, guys. Avril and I, we are working on some word problems here. This is what we've done so far. And I had her to like to read these problems to me to see for her understanding. And then we're using the cubes here to help her to add. So right now we are doing this word problem. We're on number 4. So she already read this to me. So I'm gonna show you guys like how we're using the cubes here for her to understand how to break these problems down. So Ava, read number 4 for me.
There are 8 stools in the classroom. Some 2 stools are tall. 7 stools are short. How many stools are tall?
Okay, so what we did, I asked her to, this is going to represent our stools. So this is like 8 blocks.
Yeah, and take away 7.
So we saying some stools are tall. So we need to take 7 away. We need to put 7. Okay, so 7 is going to be.
It's 1.
On 1. Okay, show them how you put 7 is on 1 and then we got 1.
Yeah,
so how are we going to do this?
7. Plus 1 is 8.
Okay. So that's how we've been doing. We was using like the cubes. We got cubes here to help her with the math. So this is something if you're teaching your kids, she's in the first grade. So if you're teaching your kids how to do math, so things that they can touch, tactile stuff, things they can use. You can use money, coins, anything like that to help them to do math. So shout out to her school district. They gave us like some resources on, this is what they gave us, some resources on to help, you know, make learning fun and meaningful for them. So guys, this is what we doing, part of our Saturday. Y'all blogging with April.
You better. When that check come, I be like, you better. I'm Cardi, excited. My ice retarded. I want it.